Since moving to Miami, I've been so concerned about sun damage in my skin. I checked it out in 2020 when I moved here, and I've been biohacking with a new skincare routine since September. So let's go check it out and see what it's done.